getting to the plate. Getting to the plate. Because it's a date, mama. It's a date. Part two of my ass cooking. Okay. I made some smothered pepper steak with potatoes. What else I got in here? Potatoes, Brussels sprouts, mushrooms, onions with some white rice. And I had made these little bread, you know, a little bread, put a little cream cheese on it and pepper jack cheese on the top of it. Put a little butter at the bottom. Got me an egg here with this Tabasco sriracha sauce on it. I got some tea. Thank you, Jesus, for this food, and please let it be a nourishment to my body and bless those that are less fortunate. Bless my subscribers. Take out any impurities in this food. Bless the person that made it and bless the mouth that's going to eat it. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. So basically, this meal was like everything, just trying to get rid of stuff in the refrigerator. So I'm just eating the leftover. You know, the vegetables before they go bad. The potatoes about to go bad. Brussels sprouts was. And then I'm about to go grab a fork. Then. These chopsticks ain't letting me be great. Hey, would you stop fucking shit up? Damn. And this last bit kind of hard to get. Daisy, hey, stop scratching up stuff. What's your, hey, listen. Don't make me bop you in the head. Damn. Daisy, get a chopstick thrown at your ass. You're gonna get a chopstick thrown at your ass. Kids, I'll tell you. Hey, hey! Stop! Damn! This girl don't listen. She just keep going forward. All right, y'all. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Pretty good. Okay. All right. This girl. Daisy. Mm-hmm.